You finally come. Blythe told me everything. You've defeated General Radahn, unlocking the stars. The general was blighted by scarlet rot and driven to madness. But not long ago, he was hailed as the mightiest demigod of them all. There is no parallel to your achievement, nor to Lady Rani's acute judgment of character. Thanks to you, Lady Rani's fate once again stirs, and the path to Nokron has opened. Descend underground, where the fallen star struck Limgrave, and make it yours. The precious treasure of Nokron. Oh, Blythe wanted me to tell you not to bother waiting for him, and head straight to Nokron. Blythe has been given an important task. Apparently, a matter of great urgency. You need not await, Blythe. Descend underground alone, where the fallen star struck Limgrave, and make it yours. The precious treasure of Nokron, so that Lady Rani may tread the dark path of the Empyrean. You need not await. Descend and make it yours so that late.
Spoken echoes of Queen Marika linger here as well. Shall I share them with you? In Marika's own words, the Erd Tree governs all. The choice is thine. Become one with the Order, or divest thyself of it, to wallow at the fringes, a powerless upstart. waiting for you. I knew you had the stuff of champions. I hereby invite you to the Volcano Manor. Take my hand, and have audience with my mistress. Give me your hand. I will pray that you follow the same path as Lady Tanith.
Welcome to the Volcano Manor. I am Tanith, the proprietress of this house. Raya spoke well of you, a warrior of promise, I believe she said. Perhaps you are prepared to make a commitment. Will you join us here at the Volcano Manor and resist the tide? Why accept the burden of their grace or be fooled by the dogmatic ramblings of the Fingers? Rise with us, against the Erdtree. Interesting. Your decision is most welcome. Now you belong to the Volcano Manor family. The drawing room lies down the hall. Make yourself comfortable, but be sure to earn your keep. The drawing room is... Use the key I handed... The drawing room is... Use the key I...
Joined the manor, huh? I don't believe it. Didn't think you had it in you. And here I thought Raya was barking up the wrong tree. All good, though. We're on the same side now. We'll do good work together. Oh, and of course, we can do business, if you like. Hatch's Emporium at the Volcano Manor. Surprised that I belong to the Volcano Manor. I always hated the gibberish about lost grace and the laughable two fingers. I thought I could lend a hand in unmasking the charade. Not to mention, Tanith has always made me curious. I guess her master must really be something, because she's pretty damn smug about it. Even after announcing her blasphemous ambitions, she still stands proud. I've never seen a woman quite like her. Cheers for that! Forgot something on... No. Cheers for that!
Peter Rygaard.
As a scout, I am pleased to see you again here, at the Volcano Manor, under Lady Tanith's guidance. May you tread the path of valor. Brave Tarnished under Lady Tanith's guidance. Brave Tunder Lady.
You. What in heaven's name are you doing here? The Volcano Manor is a pit of recusants who spit at grace and hunt our own kind. I hope you understand the weight of my words.
Well, as long as you understand what you're saying.
I thought you were tarnished, bred by virtue.
Perhaps playing that part led you to your doubts, I wonder. But know that the path you walk is blasphemy and leads only to a miserable death. Before you consider hunting any of your own kind, think on that. This blasphemous path leads only to a pit. Before you consider hunting...
Did you read the letter left for you? That is the task the Volcano Manor desires you enact. You will be compensated once the deed is done. Good luck. If you are loath to hunt your own kin, so be it. But you must leave this house at once. This is a war against the Erdtree. We have no place for the meek, nor the luxury of keeping clean hands.
To the sword.
Then please,
kill the great serpent, the one that devoured Praetor Rykard.
I left the serpent slaying spear in the Lord's chamber.
Worthy tarnished. Brandish the spear and run him through. The great serpent. That unspeakable monstrosity.
Praetor Rykard's ambitions, though blasphemous, marked him a worthy sovereign.
But they were reduced to gluttonous depravity once he gave himself to the serpent. Whatever that thing is, it is no longer Praetor Rykard. Someone must kill him to spare him and his ambitions from further dishonor. Worthy tarnished.
It is the
run.
Thank you.
forgot something?
No, no trouble to me.